Welcome to this special drum cover lesson on the song Amazing Grace, My Chains Are Gone by Chris Tomlin. And one of my viewers, Jenny Van Blaricom, asked me to do a cover of this song, and I decided because the song is so piano-oriented and there's really no drums in this, to do a lesson on what my concepts on how I approach a song like this when I'm playing in a worship setting. So this is the first verse, very down, with cymbals. The second verse, I add a 4 on the snare drum with a 1 on the kick, and I start to play a little time on the hi-hat. Very light, but keeping the band together solidly. Now going into the chorus is the classic build, 8th note build. The first chorus, I do the 4 on the snare drum, a solid snare hit, and I change the kick pattern to 1, 2, and 3. So it's 1 and 3. Now, let's do the first variation. I did this twice, so this is the first time around on the second, it's actually the third verse, and the second chorus group. So this is the light little pre-verse. Now, I'm approaching this with more of a marching snare drum, and this was just something I came up with. I did 2 takes of this song, and this was the first take. Notice the theme is the same. Kick on 1 and 3 and a 4 on the snare with 16 notes on the snare drum. And a little 5-stroke roll into the 1. Build up. Okay. Second chorus, more full, more 2 and 4. Few fills. Yes, the floor tom did almost fall over. That was kind of interesting. Another build up into the chorus second time. Back to emphasizing the 4. I did that probably for the emotion. What's going on here is the congregation is singing worship to God here. And there's an emotional connection with the song at this point. Okay, so we're going to turn around and go back to that third verse right here. And this is the second approach to this, going into the third verse. And I take a different tack than the marching snare drum. This is more of a straight rock drummer approach, I call this. 1, 2, and 3, 4. Very simple, but stated with confidence. The drummer has to hold confidence here, but not overpower the sensitive song lyrics that are going on here. Now here's the build into the chorus. The 2 and the 4. 1, 2, and 3, 4. And we're gonna do another build into the second time around for the chorus. That's more of an Earl fill, just so you know. I mean, probably in today's modern worship, that 8th note build is probably the correct thing to play, but I've got a lot of old 70s drumming in my head, so I like to play open fills, a la Hal Blaine. So if you don't know who Hal Blaine is, look him up on YouTube. YouTube. Amazing. All right, and here's the end of the song. And all it's going to be is cymbals out. Light cymbals out. So that's my lesson on Amazing Grace, My Chains Are Gone by Chris Tomlin. I hope this helps you to learn how to play and approach this type of song. Remember, there was no drums on this song, and I'm not sure it was done with a click, to be honest, because I tried putting a click on it. So I had to kind of free play this one, because they definitely took a little liberty with the pulling and pushing of the time. But when you're in a band situation, that happens all the time, so the ability to do that is really important. Anyhow, I hope you enjoyed this little lesson, and God bless.